part two of making Captain America's flying magnetic shield.
The plan is to first coat each of the cardboard pieces in the automotive primer, and then use paint to paint them over and make them have a bit more of a soft cartoony effect.
Fall for part three.